double trouble for a man in Grand Forks last night. Just talked with Sergeant O'Neill, Grand Forks Police, who says Andrew Summers, address unknown yet, was first stopped for driving under suspension. Then about 10 o'clock, he was pulled over on the 700 block of Demers Avenue and took off in a pursuit, but only for about four blocks before stopping. Now charged with DWI on that stop. More details when formal charges are filed. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.